A 100-year-old church burns to the ground, and tonight investigators say arson is to blame for this, and also that it could be a hate crime. This is what's left of the United Methodist Church in the town of OK. The sanctuary destroyed. Police say vandals have targeted that church before. In one case, they left an anti-religious message. The FBI has been called in to investigate.